Young princesses are showing their creativeness again.
Bravo.
The jury has looked through all costumes and now is ready to announce the results. First, for the best ECHO project.
It's a very anxious moment to say that only one of the girls will be awarded.
Ваши аплодисменты победительнице. Нелли Салакова становится победительницей в номинации «Лучший эко-проект». Браво!
And now the best ECHO costume. Who will it be?
Это Дженнифер де Оливейра, Бразил.
Ваши аплодисменты, победительница в номинации «Лучший эко-костюм». Ваши аплодисменты. Спасибо, Наталья. Спасибо, Дженнифер. Поздравляем.
It's so cool, and I'm very surprised. We organized a charity campaign making Kenseo jewelry in bags, made it from plastic bags.
Animals are dying, lots of animals, so we made this costume to attract some attention to this problem. This animal's name is Lucky. Me and my colleagues were really surprised with the way children tried to solve this task. And it's especially important that six-year-old kid did something an adult won't be able to do. Children involved their parents and their school to some ecological activities. I'm sure this is a very significant promotion. We will definitely move in this direction.
All these contestants, they've been working hard from their countries, and I think they will go back and do the same thing and teach the other children to keep the environment clean as well.
Национальный костюм – это как бы облик.
National dress is an appearance of man who lives in some country or city. Every nation has its own national dress. It is good, and it will be like this forever, because without national dresses, all nations will mix up and nobody will be able to recognize one's nation.
И не будет понятно, кто откуда.
Национальные костюмы нужны для того, чтобы...
National dress helps us to detect different countries and cities where people live. My national costume consists of little bag and skirt and a dress with twinkle stones.
И вот здесь такие были. Если бы у всех были одинаковые костюмы, было бы...
If there were no national dresses, it would seem that everybody is from the same place. That wouldn't be bright, it would be okay, but not very harmonious. I think national dress tells us a little story about people who wear it.
Fashion parade in national dress is one of the most important parts of the festival. It is, by the way, common as for children's beauty contests as for an adult's ones. Obligatory, if we can say. Except visual effect, it has a major EDM meaning, as national costume is indeed a little story about people who wear it. This is the most obvious example of either a country or nationality. Organizers aim to discover new cultures for the contestants.
In the upper part in the t-shirt, I have kept Lord Buddha, who was born in Nepal and who has spread love, respect and peace among the people of my country, Nepal. And just before down, there is white bird, which is the symbol of peace in our country. And after that, I have kept the Himalayas, mountains, because the highest peak of the world, Mount Everest, lies in Nepal.
Мой костюм делала наша мастерица.
My national dress was made by our Siberian mistress. She handles the unique technique of embroidering.
Вышивание стеклярусом, то есть это очень редкая работа.
Every show that we will see is a result of hours-long rehearsals. Shows aren't very difficult from the first sight, but don't forget that they are created and directed straight on the place, in Turkey, without any preparations.
This fashion parade is not so difficult. Just come out, walk along the stage and go back.
That's why choreographers work with contestants every morning. Their aim is to make a great show for little princesses and their spectators. And the work seems to be pleasant for both children and adults.
I like the performances we took part in very much. We got tired a bit, but it was a serious show, so everything had to be done properly. It wasn't hard at the rehearsal, it was fun. Free time? I don't remember it.
Something new is that the way of training in Turkey and the way of training in Nepal, it is totally different.
You have to transform everything into a game for the kids. It's better when they have fun during rehearsals. This is not a job or studying for them. The only thing that makes it difficult is when you are trying to attract their attention. It is easier with adults because you can raise your voice and they will hear you. It doesn't work with the kids. Another thing is that children have their own interest. They don't care about choreographers, sometimes even spectators. They just can stop and look at something they are interested in.
The result of rehearsals is on stage, for you and for the jury.
I wish them a good show. I wish them not to stumble over.